Oh, all right. So we'll just start with a nice parallel position of your hip sockets, and we'll have breathing in one and contract. Two. And three. And four. And then all the way up, bring your arms into a prayer position. Contract down. Just release the top of the head. A little bounce here. Stretch it out. Center, one, spiral lift. Lift your chest, and again, release it up. Falling forward. Stretch the legs. And roll it up. Come all the way to your arch. Lift into fifth position, quarter bar. Slide the scapula down the back. Opposite arm reach, warrior one position. And square off the hips. Lift and stretch. So spiral the pinky, face the palm down towards the floor. And release that. Open second warrior. And opposite direction. And contract. Keep that open side pulling back. Lift side. Pull the belly in and stretch. Lift high. Warrior two, opposite direction. Fold the forearm. Lifting high. Slide the hand down. Now diagonal stretch. Rotate the bottom rib cage forward. Push against the bent knee. Push it back. Lifting and bend deep in the legs. And push it back.
Standing on that leg. And reverse. That was not a good
Last time, twisting curl, twist curl. Through the thoracic spine. Just walk our feet in. Pull down the spine to the chest. Big deep breath in and out. Fold forward. Hang here for a second. Bend the right knee. Twist. Open up the left arm. And reverse that. Bend the left knee. Open up the right arm. Pull the belly in. And again. Bending right knee. Open left. And left leg. Left arm down. Right arm up. And just bend the knees all the way to the floor. Take some abs.
So just feet on the floor.
Okay. Brad, I'm gonna be real annoying today. Extend the arms and legs out. Just take a couple roll-ups to start. So exhaling, fingertips come to ceiling. Curling the spine forward, all the way up, and reverse. Curl the spine back, rolling each vertebrae, and again, two. Curling, and pulling back. Two more just like that, really intentionally curving. Feel the belly button, middle spine pushing into the floor. Now curve, tailbone, keep the scoop the whole way. Middle spine extend, last time. Rolling. And last time, curling back. Pull the belly in, bend the knees, roll up bridge. And just roll down, softening each vertebrae. Still articulating through the abdominal wall. Softening down. Last time, hold for a second. And spiral the pinky up and lift. Roll down the spine. Big stretch here. Good. Head, neck, chest come off the floor. Bend the leg. And we pulse. One, two, three, four, five. Extend two legs. Pulse. One, two, three, four, five. Switch sit. One, two, three, four, five. Bend two knees. Pulse last time. One, two, three, four, five. Lower everything down. Bridging up. Roll the pelvis. And roll it down. One more time. Lift. Spiral pinky lift up, arms overhead. And roll the pelvis down. And lift head, neck, chest. Bend the opposite leg. Pulse. One, three, four, five. Extend. And one, two, three, four, five. Hold here, switch. One, two, three, four, five. Get higher through the head, neck, chest. And pulse. One, two, four, five, lower everything down. Sway the knees side to side. Just releasing the hips. And just lift that right leg up and cross the left over. Lift the hips to the right hand side and let the left knee fall into the right. Big spinal twist. Now, floss from the right shoulder. Pulling the waist, hips, pelvis, knees back through center. And left knee folding into right. Spinal twist, reach through that right shoulder. Fingertips, shoulder, rib cage, waist, coming back through center. And last time, spinal twist. Drop and fold onto that left side. Roll the right fingertips up and around, big circle around the body. And open back through center. And left knee hit right. Spinal twist, fold to left side. And reaching through the right fingertips, up and around, and back through center. Release that right leg and extend the left. Same sequence. Lift the hips up to the left-hand side. Right knee hits left. Big spinal twist here. Open up the left shoulder. And then I have my shoulder, waist, hips, and knees come back. And again, right knee hit left. Spinal twist long. And I have shoulder, waist, hips, knees. Last time, spinal twist. Fold onto the right side, rolling onto that right shoulder. Reach the fingertips up overhead, slide and floss the body back through center. And last time, knees over. And folding. Reach long through the fingertips. And floss the body back through center. Release that. And just roll onto our bellies. Fingertips and hands underneath shoulder bone. Come up to a nice little upward dog or a cobra with your elbows still on the floor, whatever you prefer. Tuck the toes, downward dog position, lift the tailbone. Shake the head out. Pull the belly in. Thread through the feet if you want. Roll through the spine, come into a plank position. And pull the belly in, hold here for a second. Bend the elbows, lower down, elbows to ribcage, all the way to the floor. Come up into our upper dog again. Tap the toes, downward dog position. Release the right leg to the ceiling here. Let's take a little stretch. Bend the knee in, come forward into plank, pull the belly in, and lift it back up. Three-legged dog. Take the knee out to the elbow, wide, and back up. Last time, cross the body, tap the left elbow, back to center. Open up that hip and thigh. Take a little attitude stretch here. Come back through center. Extend, now slowly lower the leg. And rolling through the spine, plank. Hold here, pull the belly in. And lower down. Good, just release those shoulders for a second. You can fold your arms back. And just rock the pelvis side to side. Take your hands underneath your shoulders. Push up into our upper dog again. Open up the chest. Tuck the toes, down the dog. Left leg extend. Really try to straighten through the back of the leg and knee. Soften the ankle towards the floor. And curl the spine, knee to nose. Pushing forward through space. And shift back. And knee comes outward to outside elbow. And shift. And knee to inward elbow. And shift back. And open up that hip and thigh. And release center long. Slowly lower the leg. Back through downward dog. Walk the hands to the feet, to the feet to the hands. Hanging over. Release the weight of the head. Grab the hands behind the neck. Bend the knees, slowly roll up the spine. Keep the hands where they are. Curl the tailbone. Pull the belly in. Stretching gently the back of the neck. Push into the hands of the back of the head as you stand tall. Open the elbows wide. Just kind of give yourself some traction through the back of the neck. And now release the hands up towards the ceiling. And press down. Okay, cool. So, that was mildly successful. Okay. So we have a little, plié. Not really. So we will take our hands up to the ceiling, thinking about like the texture of the palms and how it can be tangible as we move through space. So really just whether the movement is initiating from the hands or not today, starting to feel something through the hands and using them so that they don't just hang off the wrists at all times, but you're actually using the rotation through the arm. So we're gonna drop our right arm. And as I do this, lifting through the left side of the body, I'm gonna inwardly rotate, flipping the thumb as much as I can. Yeah, so it doesn't just hang out. Inwardly rotate that shoulder, hang heavy with the opposite arm. I flip the thumb, reach long towards the ceiling, nice and vertical, and I come back through center. And that's about 8 counts. 1, 2, I'm bending this leg. 3, 4, I come up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so that's my second time. From there, I'm gonna drop the right arm. 1, swim with the rib cage. 2, extending the opposite arm. 3, 4, I dip forward with the forehead. Flip the pinky. 5, lifting up. 6, double plie. 7, 8, little bounce, okay? So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, forward, 5, 6, and 7, 8. From here, we're gonna take a big grand. 8 counts, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We come 1, 2, flip the pelvis, 3, 4, we roll up, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? So, releve sequence. We walk through the foot, 1, breath. Come on, you gotta move. Come on, puppy. This is okay. Come on. Go, go, go. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Thank you. So walking through the foot, we have just pop prancing through the foot, 2, 3, 4, and then we're gonna have 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna take a spiral on top. So we have 1, 2, centering, lower the foot, 3, 4, opposite, 5, 6, hold, 7, 8. From here, I extend through the opposite, 1, this one goes reverse. Swimming back through space, 2, 3, this is hard, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and turn it out, okay? And that's our opposite the second time around. You don't have to lower your arms. Yeah, so 5, 6, 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, swimming. 1, 2, 3, 4, forward, 6, double plie, little pulsing squeeze, 8 counts, 2 counts to flip, roll it up. Then we have releve through the foot sequencing, and then we reverse, 5, 6, and swimming, lift, 2, stabilize through the legs, and trying to lift the ribcage up and over, 7, 8, second position, same thing. Okay. So when I'm taking those little releves, just making sure that my torso isn't just staying here and I'm just swiping the arms, but I'm really trying to lift the rib cage up and over. Yeah, so that it's actually moving through space.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, hold on, there's a break. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and all melts. Opposite side, extend, stretch. Feel the hand, pull something. And 1, and 3. Forward bend. Little plie, 7. Break hold, 8 counts. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 counts. 1, 2. Flip the pelvis. Rolling up. And sequence. 1, 2, 3. Reverse. Hold. Swim up and over. 1, 2, and 5, 6. And turn it out. 1, 2, and 5. Swift with the ribcage, 1, 3, dip it forward, double plie,
Don't turn your back on the danger. Just smile it up my life.
It felt good.
Okay.
I felt like that second position, I kept sliding on the carpet. I was like getting wider and deeper. I was like, oh, here we go.
I was like,
I'm trying to hold my inner thighs. It's not working.
Totally. Cool. Awesome. Let's go into a dégagé. A dégage. So we'll go. It's a little tricky, but it's fine. We have simple, I'm just facing side so you can see me. And one and two and three and four, we're gonna have and foot five and brush six and seven and eight. So it's all on the standing leg and the foot is just tactile on the floor. And a one and two and three and four and shift the weight five, six, seven and eight. Yeah, so that whole last part, you don't shift your weight. Second part. Round a jump. One, two. So a little spiral the arms. Three, get bigger. Four. From here, five, drop the weight. Push back. Six. I'm going to peel, shift seven and eight. Yeah. So little, medium, big, shift, peel, shift, and eight. Okay. Side, and one and two and three and four, and shift the weight five and six, foot and eight. I have one, same, two, we go five, six, little lunge, seven, eight. Okay, so that was a little simpler. To the back, and one and two and three and four, and shift five and six, seven and eight. Standing leg only, yeah? Back round a jump, one, oops, sorry, one, no, that's wrong, one, two, we go three, push forward, peel, lunge, and eight. So the sequence from the front and the back, round a jump, back, we have step to it, brush, peel, lunge to it, and eight, okay? So front one more time would be big, step to it, brush, peel, lunge, and eight. To the back it goes back, back, step forward, brush, peel, lunge, and eight. How are we doing? Just front side back, front side back. It's not hard, but it's not easy either. That's a little fast. Yeah, let's try this one. How'd that go? Yeah. I'm not satisfied with myself.
It's a little tongue twister, that one.
It is. Shouldn't be. But it's silly and stupid. Okay. Let's move on. We'll just forget about that. So we'll do a combo. Well, maybe first we'll just do this fast exercise. So shifting and one and two, I'm gonna release the chest forward, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, straighten the knees. I plié, 1, 2, we're gonna get technical now. I shift, tilt, 3, 4, I releve, 5, 6, and 7, 8, okay? So we have, and one and two, 3, 4, this is your moment to find your legs, hopefully. 8, we plié, 1, shift, 3, tilt, 5, 7, other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we plié, 1, tilt, 2, and releve, 7, that's the first part, okay, just twice through. Then I have ball change facing my downstage. I'll chase this direction. We'll ball change right leg, and 1 and 2, get lower. Turn out the front leg, brush 3, brush 4, flip attitude, reach the left side high, 5, 6. I rond de jambe, go to the front leg, 7, back 8, okay? And 1 and 2, brush, foyete, lift, rond de jambe, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We do that 4 times. Okay, we'll just do that. There's a third part, but that's okay, it's in the combo. So we have our first tilt part, center, tilt. Then we have the second part, 1, 2, brush, foyete, 4 times, yeah? So we'll have the right foot back the first time, and then we'll have the left foot back. It goes right, left. Yeah, so 1, 2, 4. And if I face you, yeah, that's where I'm looking.
Hey, Shayna, yeah. On the first part, sorry, for some reason, like when you put your arms up, like you're blending in with your background a little bit, so I couldn't see. Are you doing something special with your arms before the tilt? Is there like something that happens? Does it come in, or were you rotating your arms? I just couldn't see.
Yeah. So whenever I'm going up here, I'm just plieing and adjusting my leg as needed, open, extend.
Oh, okay.
And then I have to
Okay. Yeah. Somehow your arms were like blending in with the back wall. And I was like, I don't know what, I was like, all of a sudden her arms pop out and I can't see. Thank you.
Is it better or worse? Okay, here we go.
One and two. This might be.
Yeah, you see that my behavior is unacceptable. Condescending when they're standing here.
It's all in combo, so just some things to remember whenever you lift up through the torso. So from here, really pitch forward, and then I have to lift up here, and it's a releve, yeah? So really, it's like the action of coming around as the hip rotates down that will help me flip it on time. Okay, cool. So we have one and up, I'll change, two and up, three and up, fuerte releve, four and up. Instead of going into Ronda Jump, we hold five and up, lift parallel leg, six and up, release the spine, seven and up, eight and up, okay? So if I'm facing front, this is stage right and left, I'm facing, ball change to the left down stage diagonal, I lift up to the right stage diagonal, I stay there. Okay, so start orienting your space. From there, little ball change. I'm moving towards my left side, which is downstage right diagonal. I go balance, two, one and up. I'm gonna take my right leg, passe jump, two and up. I'm gonna pull back, three and up, four and up, yeah? So it's a parallel attitude, spiral against it. Push the palms down, feel the air, yeah. So from here, we just released, da 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 da. I have balance, one and a, two and a, three and a, four and a. So my body is sideways, downstage right diagonal, yeah, I'm facing front again. I go right arm, five and a, transfer, six and a, pulling and pushing, yeah. We go seven and up, eight and up. So it's not like this kind of thing we sometimes do. This is very spiral with the torso first, down and around. And every time I extend, reach, yeah, to get that little lift so it doesn't just stop. From the top, we have one and a, two and a, three and a, four and a, parallel six, lift higher, melt to the ground. We have and a jump, pull it back, and a five, six, a round, and eight. Yeah, it is faster than what I'm going, so let me know if there are any questions. From here, change the spine, head, one and a, two and up. Yeah, so I'm facing that downstage right diagonal. Ronda Jump cut. Three and up. Right side pull back. Four and up. This is a little prep for a spiral around turn. Five and up. Six and up. This is going to push seven and up. Eight and up. So it happens fast. And it just keeps moving continuously.
So from here, I change the head, one and a, two and a, cut three and a, four and a, five, six, seven, eight. It's the same position as the hold, it's just a little pulse. Any questions? Think about that for a second.
Gonna just play the music real quick so you can at least hear it, but we won't do it yet.
Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five. Yeah,
cool. Just so you know, that's where we're going.
So let's go back from the top one more time. We have one and a, two and a, three and a, four and a, five, six, seven. We go one and a, two, three, four and a, five, six, seven, eight. We change one, two, cut three, four and five, six, seven, eight. From there, we'll just do one more eight. There's a couple more, but we'll pause here. Parallel with the feet change, drop swing, one and a, two and a, pull back, contract, three and a, four and a, passe around, five and a, six and a. If you can turn, that's great. If not, just balance. You wanna go seven and a, eight and a, and it's very fast. So it's just really get up there and go. So we have drop swing, one and a, two, pull back, jump, three, four, jump again, five, six, balance, 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 spiral to the right hand side. Yeah, cool. Any questions? We'll do it a couple times with music and then add on a little bit.
Could you just tap on that last eight count one more time? Is that okay?
Yeah. Joanna, you're up on the website, by the way. One of my favorite things about you is you're positive all the time and you ask questions. You ask like a lot of questions.
Too many?
No.
Okay. I was like, I'll tone it down.
It's okay. Emily's favorite thing is that she snorts while she's laughing. So. Okay, here we go. So last count, we go one and a, two, pull back, three and a, four, jump, passe, five, six, lift, seven, eight. Yeah. Cool. Let's give it a whirl a couple times. Let's just do it all together and then we'll break into groups. Brady, do you have something?
Yeah. I'm sorry. From the second time we do this kind of attitude suspension, do our arms just kind of stay up there for the regather before the bounce?
It's fast. So really like from five, six, seven, eight and one.
That's like, gotcha. Okay.
As soon as you come down, the only thing that flips is really your front leg.
They're still there. Okay.
Yeah, gotcha. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Cool. Okay.
If I held my breath on, I'd die a thousand times. And if the shooting was to show you how much I could, I'll probably be wearing dentures for now. But if I held my breath on you, I'd die a thousand times. And if the shooting was to show you how much I could, I'll probably be wearing dentures for now. Now promises broken.
Yeah, we'll do it again.
Nemesis, now token. You turn around, mouth dogs to your new home. Oh.
Five.
When you're gone, darling, please don't
six,
you ever forget eight, to treat. I left the world. You
Let's just do groups. Unless you want to, there's only like two more eight counts. You want to go on for two more eights?
Can we do it one more time? Because I'm going to have to leave to go to that private lesson. Can we do it one more time together? And then if you guys want to go on, thanks. I just want to do it again. Yeah. Thank you.
Cool. Two times through all together. If you want to break yourself into groups, go ahead. I'll probably do it the second time. 5, 6, and
if I held my breath on you, I'd die a thousand times. And if shooting was to show you how much I care, I'll probably be wearing dentures for now.
Okay.
If I held my breath on you, I'll die.
I'm just going to say one thing, if you want to do it one more time.
Just use your torso more. Yeah, we tend to be like very leggy. Yeah. So I just try to go like torso. But, and so anything that we're doing like drexling, yeah, here, up and up, pull. Yeah, pull with the torso. Just to emphasize that a little more. Let's try it one more time. I mean, and then we can do it a couple more times after Jamie leaves.
If you want to. And if chewing was to show you how much I'll kick, I'll put it away and get this one.
Beautiful. Stretch and lengthen. And
our promises broken.
Torso.
Nemesis. Our token.
And make it gooey.
Turn around. Ah. My job's to your new home. Oh.
Uh-huh.
When you're gone, darling, please don't you.
All right. Good. Yeah, there you go.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure dancing with you all. I'll talk to you guys later. See you next week.
Bye.
Bye.
How do you all feel?
I feel like I just went through a whirlwind.
Me too.
Joanna, your hair.
Dude. Lion, Haley.
I know, totally. Mm-hmm. Well, that's did great. Yeah, I know. I know. And then we have no space, but could you imagine if we actually had space, how hard it would be?
Could you write? Could you talk about what's motivating the switches here?
Yeah, I'm thinking ribcage. So from here, I'll face you so maybe you can like from this pull back, and then I drop on the ANDA. So what I have to do is this, and then this, yeah? So that it's like this wrapping, wrap around, wrap. And what's happening is I am shifting here on especially that last one. So you can really wrap, shift, wrap around, hard and change. Yeah, all the way through. Didn't sink very good. Yeah.
It definitely is like counterintuitive for me to start with my ribs versus start with my arms.
Yes. Totally different feeling. Yeah.
Yeah.
Totally. Cool. Let's just do it. Can we just go in groups and do that like twice through? So me, Joanna, since we're diagonal, and then Brady and Ellie, I don't know how it looks on your screen, but that's how it looks on. Okay, cool.
My dog.
Bye.
you held your breath on me, you would have died a million times. And if she were me to show me how much you care,
yes,
you could be swallowed the top of my down. All I'm trying to say, darling, is that you know the world that I left half of you.
Uh-huh, next.
You're doing the same old, same thing to me now.
Yeah, good. Cool.
Now these days, let us see.
Great. Okay, thanks everyone.